Do 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 do. Okay.
On your stream.
Oh, really?
That was your stream notification.
Why is it so damn dark? I must have done something wrong, homeboy. Well, that's not how you get up there.
What the fuck did you just punch my horse?
No, I pulled you off. Hi, Todd, where have you been? No, I don't. I wanna. What's going on here? Why is music playing? What's going on? Why is it so loud in my headphones?
Are you playing music?
No. How do I get on here with you? How do I get on?
Pulling me
off. I don't know how to get on it. I want to ride with you. What do I do?
Doesn't it say? Maybe you have to be in the same posse.
Do I?
Trying to make a posse. Maybe you can't ride because you're not in my posse.
Oh, well, invite me.
Man, you're like wanted now. I should just shoot you.
Why am I wanted? Is that why the music is so loud? Nothing new with me. I'm working too. I got another job, so I work two jobs right now. I feel like I'm always at work. But,
Let's see. Your name is Red.
Posse invite.
People are gonna come. Look, somebody's coming.
Well, just kill me, Hemp. Where is the posse invite? How do I do it?
Left to the left of the defense? There you go.
Look, I got a horse now. You didn't text me, Grim. Stop being weird. Alright. Did I survive?
We're gonna do this mission later.
I really feel like my screen is too dark. Oh no, what happened? Wait a minute. Oh, well, I've been trying to stream more. I'm slack. Sorry. I really feel like I need to go to the settings because I feel like my screen is too dark.
There you are. Still a good soul.
Oh my gosh,
huh?
I just had GD in the title, Bring a Posse.
That's nice.
Why do you have to do GD?
But your new friend. The Marshal, he's having problems. More problems. With your even newer friend, Montez. They're in the sheriff's office in Valentine. He asked me to ask you if you can bring a goddamn posse and come armed.
Oh my gosh, they said the GD word again.
Yeah, I thought you could. Let's get to it.
Hi, MB. Come on, let's go.
That's
get on your horse.
Horse.
Yep, I'm on this thing.
Easy to ride.
Yeah. Tell my horse to come on though. I wonder if I can do my settings. Cause I can't see shit. Don't wreck now.
You mean like when I jump like that?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe now I can see something. What am I seeing? Okay, that's better. Look at my horse.
Were you listening to what we had to do?
Nope.
I wasn't listening.
Me either. Go to the Valentine Sheriff's Office.
Don't you got an Arabian?
Yeah. Getting down, isn't it?
Good horse.
going on here?
I guess we gotta go in the sheriff's office.
Is this the sheriff? Nope, it's another one.
Tom, who are they?
Well, they're with me.
Let me go.
Tom, not to put too fine a point upon
it. I'll let you all.
You ain't deep shit.
Pardon the language.
He's talking sense.
We're all adults here.
Sure as shit is shit. They'll be back until they freed Montez, and we and every decent person in this town is dead.
You know what, Bob? Montez.
Bob.
I'm a man of many contradictions. Thought long and hard about a speech about ethics, about responsibility.
Battery-operated boyfriend.
About rule of law. Then I decided I'd just do this.
Oh!
Hang the consequences.
No!
You killed him!
No shit. So that's one less problem we gotta worry about. And what was the real problem in this town?
His boys will be back. To kill us all!
Then we better get prepared.
He just killed that man. He shot him right between the eyes.
These are the folks who will
be. You're allowed to be having an eye patch and be a nice guy, but you always have to be a bad guy.
I think you have to be a bad guy. Where are you going?
Make
we must hold this town however we can. God help us.
A moving volunteer. Approach and lock on. Instruct them to follow.
Alright, I missed you too. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. What do we have to do with him?
A position.
Move a volunteer. I need a lantern, but I can't see shit. So is it this thing? Oh, it's this person. No, I don't want my satchel. I want to talk to this person.
Riveting mission this is.
This is but and I don't know what to do. How do we move them?
You just walk to the X when they're following you. Are they following you?
How do you get them to follow you?
You just look at them and press L2 and X.
Oh, this is butt, man. What the hell? Get up. Hi, guy. Can you come with me? No. He's just sitting here looking at me like I'm crazy. Like, I can't. You said press X. Are you on your horse? Do they follow you while you're on your horse? I swear these volunteers are broke. Are they moving for you? Him. I got him.
What happened? What's
where do I take him?
To the X.
Show me where to go. I ain't killed
him. You see the circle with the X? I thought you'd have this done by now.
I kept telling you I didn't know how to do it.
I had to take a phone call.
Where you want your sharpshooter then?
You just, as I was saying, look at them and hold X, right? Lock onto them.
Over here? Now get to your own position. We shall not see this good turn to those devils.
Now we gotta go defend the position. How do you pull out your gun? I don't remember.
L1 and then you move to the gun. Right? You have the gun out. And it's L2 to aim.
Oh my god, I died. I don't remember what gun works and what gun don't.
You're taking cover, right? You forgot that much about it?
Yeah.
It's just like GTA, girl. What the fuck? You can stop playing GTA and go back to GTA, right?
Cause that's GTA.
It's the same mechanics. They're coming up behind me
now.
Give
up, or I can look at the assailants.
Wait, I can revive you? I forgot about that. Fuck. There's so many of them.
I know. Ooh, I'm dead.
Shit.
What? I can still respawn?
Yeah, no more team lives left.
Well, because I got fucked up.
I'm just saying if you die again, I don't know if they'll let you respawn.
I thought I had different guns. Like, on scene is one gun.
Put L2 and R2 to switch guns, or you gotta go to the nose. You're supposed to get it off the nose. Fuck, man, that guy's a good shot. I'm down.
How do I know where you're down at?
If you look around, you should see me. See where I'm at.
How am I supposed to tell which one's you?
Do you see the circle? It says my name, doesn't it? There's a circle. And it has like an X over it. If you look around.
Where Is this you back here?
No, I'm dead.
No! I was so close.
Oh, we have to replay the whole mission?
No, I don't want to replay the whole mission. This mission sucks. replay mission. I swear. I had a better gun. I swear.
Get it off your horse before you get there.
Huh?
When you're on your horse, switch to the guns you want.
You have to do it on the horse?
Yeah. I think you can be standing next
there
to the horse.
There you are. Still a good soul, huh?
When did you become a blonde?
Real nice. But your new friend, the Marshal, he's having problems. More problems. With your even newer friend, Montez. They're in the sheriff's office in Valentine. He asked me to ask you if you can bring a goddamn posse and come on.
How come you don't have your hat on?
Can you do that?
Yeah,
I thought
you look
could.
Like you just got out of the train going. And shit. You have any good clothes?
I don't play it, obviously.
You never went shopping?
This one's my horse.
You don't know what your horse looks like?
Oh, this is Cadillac. Where's Mustang at?
Okay, I don't know how, so you have to go to stable or something.
Weapon wheel, L2.
Yours is L2?
To change the guns.
That's L1. Oh, to change the guns.
This is rough. Careful, I drive my horse like I drive my cars. Running everything. Earthing. I'm a cowboy.
Took off.
Well, what are you doing? Me and my horse will take a break. We weren't running fast. You wait for somebody. Swear to goodness. Trotting along. You're on my horse. Oh my God. I missed it.
We got there, boy. Them bastards won't give up.
This is our town. We don't give up neither.
You got that right.
Yeah, this is how you park the horse?
Yep.
On the sidewalk?
My horse is bougie. He didn't want to stand in the mud. That's Cadillac now. This ain't Mustang. Gonna get me a Bentley.
There with me.
Let me go.
Come, not to put too fine a point upon
it. I'll let you all live.
Shit.
Pardon the language.
He's talking sense.
We're all adults here.
I'm trying to
sure as shit.
Alright, I know how to move you bitches now.
Whatever weapons they can muster. Go up, station them where they'll be most useful. I expect Montez's men will
this
be here
soon. Lady.
We must hold this town however we can. God help us.
Anything with this long gun.
She says she ain't killed a man yet.
Yeah, okay. Wish me luck.
I wish you luck. Don't die, old lady.
show me the spot and leave the sharpshooter
to me. Does it even matter where we put these people?
I don't think so. You come up here, buddy.
All right, then. If I see them, I will shoot them.
Okay, you do that. You give them hell. You do
just
that.
Tell me where to set up with this shotgun.
If he's following me, you. What? How to eat stuff, right?
Yeah.
Right. Hear that? They're riding in. Shoot them when you see them.
Again?
Yeah. Yeah, these guns are butt. I'm gonna try the pistol.
What are you using? The carbine rifle?
I don't know which one I'm using. What are you using?
Carbine rifle.
Listen, I can't stay alive to save my life. Literally.
Oh man, this guy has a shotgun. Dude, I'm coming back up.
So we just have to stay by each other, huh?
You definitely gotta stay by me.
Right. I need to go weapon shopping.
Oh look, I climbed on the roof. What the fuck? Something. Ooh, I'm down. Fell off the roof and then I got shot.
How do I get you up?
You hold triangle. Ooh, you get shot up.
She's dying, man.
You were getting shot the fuck up.
I tried to eat a carrot. Oh, I'm getting shot already, and I'm not even outside. Listen! I didn't even make it outside!
Oh, shit. Don't die again.
Whoa!
I don't have any more team lives.
Somebody just ran up on me, and I grabbed him, snatched up, and shot him in the face.
I don't have any more shit like that. How we end up in the saloon?
I don't know.
This is a terrible spot to be.
I learned how to roll though. Bitch.
How are they on our roof?
Damn, it took forever for him to die.
They dead yet? Did I drop another GD on you?
Our defenses are overrun. Save the town however you can. That was.
Well, we can. I thought it was over.
That was a lot of work.
This isn't over yet. There. Dear Lord. It's a war wagon.
Oh my god, really? What are we gonna do with this?
Die? Blow up the war wagon. You got dynamite?
Your dynamite is in the gunsmith! You might be in need of it now!
I wanna say I do have a dynamite.
God damn, that gun! They can only shoot one
of the damn! Gun. I do have a dynamite.
I'm trying to move up and distract this.
I threw it.
Look at the aim at me.
I don't know, I hit it with one dynamite so far. Yeah, I don't have any more dynamite.
Ooh, I threw it, but I got shot up.
Why? What happened? Oh, you died. Shit. Replay mission.
You have to replay from the beginning?
I really hope not. I hope that was a check mark. No, really? No!
That's nice. Real nice. But
I feel like we need backup.
I don't know why I didn't like let you invite people, you know, like GTA does. You have any more dynamite? Up on the mission, we don't get back.
Yes.
Who are they?
They're with me.
Let me go.
Tom, not to put too fine a point upon
it. I'll let you all live.
Shit.
Pardon the language.
He's talking sense.
We're all adults here.
Sure as shit is shit.
They'll be back until they freed Montez, and we and every decent person in this town is dead.
You know what, Bob? Montez. I'm a man of many.
Skip this shit.
These are the folks who's willing and able to help with whatever weapons they can muster. Go up and station them where they'll be most useful. I expect Montez's men will be here shortly. We must hold this town however we can. God help us.
This guy followed him. You want to try down here and I'll go up there?
I think we need to stay by together, but nope, I did not have my dynamite anymore. There's one more. I feel like I'm severely in the open.
You just come to me then. Because once it starts, I'll put it back in your head.
Oh yeah, no. I can't make it down here. I'm down!
You're down?
Yeah, man.
You in like a bad spot?
Yeah, I'm in a horrible spot. Two men rode up on horses, whooped my ass. There's like three guys around me.
Died. died trying to save you.
Oh god, you died too? I'm like on the corner of this house.
Damn, I'm out of ammo. Oh, wait, no. I can't find my hat.
Really?
It's upsetting.
I don't think I am.
Riveting action, huh? Fast as I'm dying.
I don't know, but there are so many of them.
Shooting some bird shot.
About to die. Yep, I should have stayed inside, but they weren't coming fast enough.
They weren't coming fast enough. What the fuck?
Like they were hiding around this side over here. I'm laying down, holding my belly, bleeding out, scared, cold, hungry.
Still gonna try to walk over there.
I hate this game.
You wanna leave? Because we're gonna start over anyway.
No, I'm done.
It says like it says retry a checkpoint.
There's no damn checkpoint. It says lies.
Did it say that before?
I don't know.
You wanna leave or what?
Retry checkpoint. Okay, let me hold X and see what happens. Wait a minute, where is this? I don't know what happened. I did X. I don't know where I am.
Is it still loading?
Nope.
Oh, it says bring a posse. Bring a goddamn posse. Allow matchmaking. Can you put that on before?
I'm not with you anymore.
Well, let me invite you.
Oh no, where are we going?
Is that you?
Alert, unable to join. This session is full and has no available space to join.
Damn. Kick somebody. We got a vote to kick?
I don't know. Why are you showing a snake? What?
Man, I should have let you in before.
Hold on, I'm gonna go potty real quick. I'll be right back.
Carry something that's dangerous, like a stick. Let me get through. Of all the damn. Were you born funny?
Okay, what are we doing?
I was in our terrible admissions.
I need to go shopping for a gun.
To go to the, gunsmith?
Sorry about running you over, guy. I'm not the most graceful. Oh, he's whooping my ass. I'm sorry, guy. I didn't want no beef. I just wanted to go to the guns. Oh, you're an asshole. It was another player. I didn't want no beef. Really didn't. Where was that gun store at?
I need some ammo.
Where's that gun store?
What is wrong?
I got murdered again. This game's hard.
There's been so many treasure maps here.
Killed by a stranger, trampled to death. Grim's over here dying. Come protect me. I can't make it in this town.
What town are you in?
I don't know. But it ain't good. Like, I think I'm too nice for this game.
I can't even find you.
Are you in my lobby?
Yeah, I'm supposed to be. Are you in my posse?
I don't know.
Nope, you're not.
I think somebody might be shooting at me and I'm so scared. Oh, man. Killed me again. It's another person this time. All I want to do is go to the gun store.
Join the posse?
Yeah. I can press charges? I'm doing that next time. I'm calling the fucking popo next time one of you bitches kill me. Who knew I could press charges?
Says you're right here next to me. How is nobody killing me? I don't even have ammo. Really.
Grandma's really dying. He is just watching me. He is in here laughing his ass off. I just want to go in here.
New patron. Welcome.
I want to talk to you. L2. I think I'm poor. Repeaters or rifles? Repeaters? Carbine repeater. Lancaster repeater. Is a repeater better than a rifle or a rifle better than a repeater?
Repeater's better than a rifle, I want to say.
Well, there's not a lot of repeaters. I need some attachments. My repeaters suck. Can I get an ELO? Can I get a freaking ELO? These repeaters are really expensive. Thank you. Grim, stop laughing at me and stop getting the mad face. What do you want from me, Grim? Talk to me. What can I do for you?
Guy on the roof over here. Gotta feel safer in here, right? He's fucking with me.
Huh?
The guy clicks like he feels safer in here, right?
Yes, Grandma, I'm okay. Why didn't you ask me if I was okay? Thank you for checking on me. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, that's how you do it. So, Peter. How do you know? Well, you didn't text me. If you would have texted me, I would have texted you back. You must have wrote me on PlayStation. Not get any weird numbers. Wait a minute. Yes, I did. How did I not see this? No, I didn't. I know what that is. That's my customer. Nope, you didn't text me. The lies you tell, son. I did not give you the wrong number. Vermin rifle. I should buy that sawed-off shotgun. How do I get out of here, man? Let me out. I bought some ammunition, damn.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello, man. New here. Gum.
New here.
Dandies, tobacco. All the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonics and medicines are on
the
table over there. Everything else.
I'm murdering.
Oh. Keep them busy for me. I don't think I need nothing from in here, guys.
What the heck?
Oh, God. Why? I don't even have a gun out. Y'all are just big-ass bullies. Got to call the law on him. Damn it.
Get the law over here.
Right.
You heard the man? On the roof.
I'm going to look for him. I'm going. If I die, it's your fault. We're calling the law, though. Weird.
These are vandalism.
I did not get that. You might have put my number in wrong. You might need to go look at it. That was Thursday.
Call your horse. You at camp or something?
No, I'm just standing here.
It ain't my lackey.
I really
got
did
some
not
stage robbing
that.
Friends owe you a favor. You want some more work? You're gonna have to work if you want some money, friend.
Hey, wait, come down. Back here. Thursday, here's Thursday. How the hell you get that picture?
Did you die?
Yep. Trampled to
Holy
death.
Shit. That's crazy. It's so dark out here.
Frightening, really. You must have put the number in wrong when you were programming it. Looks like you survived too, buddy. It stole our power a couple times. But for the most part, I really just played with hemp all day. Lots of trees came down. Lots of tree branches came down. Yeah. Lots of tree branches. But other than that, it was alright. A couple houses in my neighborhood got destroyed from trees. But we were lucky. Oh, it rained here for 2 days. Like hard rain. But
what's
I'm also
noise?
Like on the air conditioner. I was digging.
What noise?
I don't know.
Is that a bear?
I don't know. Yes, I'm glad you're okay too. Us South Cackalackians gotta stick together, man. Yeah. you know, that storm is still a category 2. It's up there, like, whooping up Nova Scotia's ass.
Nova Scotia's?
Yeah. Canada.
Nova Scotia?
If that's how you want to say it.
It's the correct way, isn't it?
I mean, there's a couple things down here you wouldn't be able to pronounce, so if that's how you pronounce it, cool beans.
Cool beans.
Cool beans.
Look at this beautiful water view.
Yeah, one of us stab fish.
You want to do it up here or down there?
Oh, I don't know. Probably down there.
It's better.
I'm going fishing with a knife. Y'all ain't never seen no shit like this before. Yep, that looks good down there. If Hemp ever lets me off the horse, I kind of think he's getting off me. Boy, that tree branch could have just clipped me, and you wouldn't have cared. Right here where it's calm at. Find me a fish. This water's dirty. What are you laughing about?
You see my horse fell off there? That's crazy. This horse is crazy. It won't stop moving.
Get off of it.
Oh, I'm trying to hitch it to something. Can't just get off. I'm gonna hitch it to a tree. Can't see shit, can you?
You gotta get the still waters.
Still waters? Yeah, where'd you go? You're like way downstream.
I don't know, but my stamina core is empty. This character is just sick, man.
You don't feed it?
Alright, I can see fish here.
Caught one.
With a knife?
No, my rod.
I don't have a rod. Shut up.
Uses a knife. Barbarians.
You gotta do what you gotta do. Why is it so deep right here? I can't see the fish right here.
Sockeye salmon, 5 pounds.
don't rub it in because you have a rod and reel, and I know. Come on.
I'm just telling you what I call it, dude.
It's too deep over there. I can't fish over there where you are.
How the hell did you get all the way down here?
Walking. There's so many deer down here. Ooh, there's fish. Grim said you gotta ride, but you ain't about that in real life.
Damn right.
Him wouldn't be able to sit still and go fishing to save his life. Literally. Alright. I can't find a good calm place to fish. Look at this. Look at how deep this is. What am I gonna do with this?
Yeah, you just wanna pick the fish up or what?
What kind of string is this? No, I don't want to pick it up. Fuck you, him. It's gotta be a good little quiet place that's about waist deep. And here you come with the fish for it. Let me hold that. There's a fish right there.
You just gonna stand right in front of my line?
I'm trying to stab this fish. First of all, you weren't even over here. Damn it, the fish ran away. Yeah, it's gonna get too deep.
Is your knife gonna float away?
No, it stays in the fish.
Oh shit, there were ducks right there.
No, and I just found out they made it too. And I want to go see it.
You just found that out.
I had no idea they were making it too. But I bought this cute little light today. A Halloween light. And it projects it. And it says we all float down here. And it's got the balloons and stuff.
It's so cute. Oh, it projects it.
Yeah.
How big is the projection?
That was like the whole room. It's really neat.
Oh.
I want a rod and reel. Where do I buy a rod and reel from?
The catalog.
Where do I find the catalog?
In the general store.
I need to go to the general store.
Oh, you could pull it up right now, but you'll have to collect it from your mailbox.
How do I pull it up? I don't know. I just didn't. When was there an It 2? I don't ever remember there being an It 2. of fun. Lost the fucking fish. I missed the salmon twice.
Okay, I got it. So you hold left. I mean, you hold right on the D-pad. And then you go to kit. And you go down to the catalog.
Where's kit?
You hit R1 to get the kit. It looks like a hand.
Kit. Bait. Handheld catalog.
Well, I think it's in hunting and fishing. Fishing rod, $32.50.
Item is locked. Rank 14.
Wait, you're not rank 14?
I don't know what rank I am, but I'm not high enough. Fuck you guys. Let me out of here.
I'm rank 22.
How do you know what rank you are?
And you go to players. You're rank 13. So
oh, are you serious?
Yep. Rank up one more time. You'll be able to buy it.
I'm a fish.
Why don't you go hunting for some deer or something? Or do you want to try doing that mission again?
Hell no.
You get a lot of XP for killing those people. We could do an easier mission.
I'm down with an easier one. But not that one. The fish. Did you catch all the fish? Normally I'm out here filling up my bags and now I can't find a fish.
You're out here? Is this exact spot?
I mean, I don't know. Where'd we go?
Okay, it took both of us.
Mm-hmm. was on the hype. And then it was
over. How long do you think people are gonna sit there and watch you fish with a knife?
I don't care.
Damn. Cold-blooded. You need to ready up?
You're definitely best dressed.
Bunch of hobos I'm playing with over here.
Whatever, I'm second in line in best dressed. And I look homely.
So you're Orly's proteges, huh?
Hey,
he sent word
don't
you
be throwing
decent.
Around the road whore.
So. This land is full of scum. Spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're goodies. Real goodies. Part of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
Mr. Marshall?
Tom Davies. U.S.
No,
Marshal.
I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez. Killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's one in 4 states and 2 countries. Now,
wow.
I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go.
Get yours. Yep, follow me.
Can I get a ride? How do you have
I don't even know.
That?
I don't even know whose horse I'm on. But I'm on somebody's. I'm wild.
I got a man
this
been
is
tracking.
My horse.
When I left him, it looked
am I riding with you?
Y'all know a trail
yeah.
can go cold in a heartbeat. Particularly if
where,
you're
who
on
you following?
Don't get tracked.
I don't know, but is the horse farting?
For us, I point to Mr. Alfredo Montez not caring one fart for who is on his trail. Men been coming up from New Austin to join his merry band for days. Del Lobos.
Well, his horse
part.
Got a nice butt.
So we're in good company. Y'all got bows? Something like that? Get them off your horses if you do. Coming up
what's
on
wrong
the
with this guy? Don't you know how to hold X and just ride with your leader, sir?
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. The thing is well, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Oh, I'm off work tomorrow.
Friends, how's it going,
hot
Lee?
Am. Yeah. It's Saturday.
Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom.
Oh,
he's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be
go to
tough,
work.
You know?
Mm. Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
Then that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Some underhanded shit.
Follow me. We're going up into the black country. Free folks if you got them. Or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshall Lee that
the rock just came rolling down the hill.
Are we using bows?
Take them from here or let them pass. I don't mind leaving them as long as they haven't seen us.
I don't even
if
have my
leave,
bow. Where is my bow?
Circle back to the main camp. So it's take them now or take them later.
Okay.
for it. Find his cash. Marshal Davies told me I'd be guided.
Get my XP for him? You gotta kill him to get the XP.
She's so
weak.
You
paying attention to your life? Gonna loot the bodies too.
Yeah, I know you just looted my body. I killed him.
He looted your body.
Yeah, he did. I killed that guy.
Oh. Okay. I wasn't paying attention to who killed who. Coming up behind us.
I never saw anyone.
You never saw anyone?
Nope.
You just standing in line?
Nope. I was crouching.
This is timer. Am I out of range? Gonna let them pass. Guess we're not letting them pass. These guys got families too, you know. Oh, that's out of the range.
How they get this way so fast?
They just kept going. A better mission too.
Yes.
Oh shit, look at all them red dots.
Bastard's head. Come here.
Oh, goodness. Oh.
Okay.
All right. That was pretty gross. Guess Montez is dead.
Riding with who here? Whose horse are you on? Oh, we have to all get a horse?
We're going back to Manzanita.
No.
I got a head to give to the
marshal. I think we do.
My horse is like driving itself.
It's not gonna stay still in gunfire.
No, I mean it's like driving itself though.
Yeah,
way you act like that. We're clear. It's just around the bend. Here.
What are y'all doing?
How do you get on?
That was a rough ride.
Oh my God. Even the dude said, why are you riding like that?
Very civilized. Yep. Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order any way we can. But this ain't Montez. At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother. Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's
brother.
Yours. It's less
Damn.
Than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear.
Brother.
Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Killed the wrong
Boy, Montez
goddamn
is
going
to be mad as hell.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
Damn. That's the stink.
The birds and maggots are gonna eat it out. You know?
Yuck. Civilized, civilized.
Level up?
I don't know. Still loading. How do you tell your level?
Go to players.
I'm not players.
It says right there at the top, right? Your 13 stuff.
I don't know how you see that. I don't know, but she's underweight. Her temperature is there.
You look at the stats.
Huh?
Looking at her stats.
Yeah, I see the 13.
I was just saying, press left on the D-pad. And then go to players.
Oh. I need to find this bitch some food.
I was gonna start another on-call mission.
Go ahead.
You gotta get food first?
Nah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Cause we got time. You know?
I swear I made food.
Maybe it went bad.
It goes bad?
I don't know. Should cooked meat go bad?
I don't know. I don't want to eat it though. Just ate something.
You eating it right now?
Thank you.
I'll take a piss and get something to drink real quick.
So who knows? Thank you.
I bet. You fall asleep over there.
Oh. Hummingbird sage. I don't think I've ever come across that before. I wonder if it's going to make you throw up.
Some cantaloupe I just had to cut.
Cantaloupe?
What happened? There's nobody came up and shot me.
Wow, carrot. No! Damn it. I just came into a big patch of food. It says to eat 3 saloon meals and then go to sleep.
Where does it say that?
I googled it. Like, how do you get them from underweight?
Saloon meals?
Yeah, cooked saloon meals. Uh-oh. Bitch looks like she is on drugs. You're not best dressed anymore.
I wasn't even paying attention to that outfit.
I'm the bum.
Please! You got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost, kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Will you help? I'll pay. Handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks.
You probably bought her.
Thank you. Thank you.
She was probably kidnapped by the person she was.
Thank you.
How foggy it is. You supposed to get anything done in this tonight?
Yeah, we gotta go find his Jezebel. His Jezebel.
It's his property, isn't it?
I guess.
Oh shit.
This doesn't look good.
That's some shit.
I think I ran into a rock.
Yeah.
top of that roof.
Better up there?
I finally got him.
Down.
He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love.
I knew it.
Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you.
Well, that can be arranged.
Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
I say let her go.
Let her go.
Yeah.
I can't do it.
I think they're gonna help us.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Come on. Wagon's outside. Money there too.
He will have sent men to watch you people. They'll know you're trying to help us.
Then we best be quick.
There's our wagon. They're dead, sadly. There's room for two more, in fact. Four. Just step close on the horses. Come on. Let's go.
It's a massacre. They killed them all, Cliff.
Close your eyes.
It's my fault. I'm sorry.
Oh, shit.
We can't think about that right now. They knew what they was getting into, taking on, no doubt. None of us ever thought we was gonna live very long. Hey, all of you, fill your chambers and watch the roads. His men will be close and they won't wait long after seeing us. We aren't safe until we're out of this valley.
That's my husband, sending killers after killers.
I don't know what you saw in the man.
Very amusing. If we die, we'll die.
I ain't gonna let it come to that. Neither will these folk.
I'd rather it was this way.
Well, I wouldn't. They're flanking us from the left.
Who forces that?
It's hard to shoot on this shit.
Oh, Lord!
He's supposed to sit down, I think.
I don't know how to sit down. But I don't want to shoot
on
him.
On the edge like him.
He's been waiting for us.
You're right. Ain't nothing to do but push through.
Yeah.
Look! Why won't he leave us alone? How many more of them we gotta kill?
He'll never leave us alone. He'll keep saying you kidnapped me until some other fool comes and kills you. Or me, or both of us.
No. We'll run. Somewhere hot. Mexico.
How romantic.
Here. Take this. Thank you for being a decent human being. Tell him we drowned. Or got hit by a train.
Tell him to go hang himself. Tell him whatever you want. Just let us go. Cliff, isn't it also romantic?
If we do it again, it's fuck love.
See how much you get paid?
No, I didn't. How much was it?
Can't compare. I don't know. I don't want to pay for it.
Rank 14. There we go.
You have enough money.
Oh yeah, I got $307. 31 gold. I'm not poor. No.
How much gold?
31.
55.
I'm not too far behind you then, sir. I'm about to order my fishing rod.
Daily challenge.
What the fuck?
Did I knock you out of it?
Yes.
Did you order it?
I'm trying to order some lures.
Did you order the rod?
Do I have to get off the horse to look at the book?
I think so. Hey, oh, is there a mailbox?
Don't fucking hit me now.
Mailbox. I think there's not one over here. A long ass ride. You want to fast travel?
Why are some of these lures so expensive?
Because you have to be high rank to even unlock them. Still ordering lures.
I'm just getting some worms, okay?
Some worms.
Can't order lures because I'm too low in rank. Can't do what I want to do.
Ooh, I got a dislike. I don't care. You know why I don't care? Because I did what I want.
Someone cares enough to come to and dislike you.
Hey. I don't care. Ain't gonna make her break my ass.
Horse is stuck. You get off the horse so we can fast drive.
Alright, give me 1 second. I'll just look at something real quick. Okay. Let me off. Where are we traveling to?
Blackwater.
I hope there's a good Blackwater by that so I can go fishing. Does it make you bait the rod too?
What?
Does it make you bait the rod?
Cutting it out.
Does it make you bait the rod?
Yeah.
What do you
use?
Well,
also, I don't know what it's called, but it's a lure.
What's it to be?
Is there a general store over here too? We're going to the post office now. Good thing, because I need ammo. Potent healthcare revives. Potent. Gosh, I got a lot of stuff.
You got the treasure maps?
Fire ammo for the arrow. River lore. Cricket. Okay, let me. Nice.
Cake's long as you get ready to pack up and leave once all these buildings finish up. There just won't be any new business for him in these bars.
Which one is the collect all? Square.
You think this town is full of prunes? Hey, I hear the theater plays special.
Why are there still 4 things grayed out that I can't get?
Because they're full.
Oh.
picking up your lantern?
Where's my fishing rod at?
Should be where the food's at. Items?
There.
Is the bottom square to the right? That's a rope. You press R1 to go to the items, and then you go to the bottom right square. Maybe you can't pull it out here.
Take me to the river. I want to go fishing. Oh, should I go to the general store? Is there a general store here?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, Lord, what's happened to me? I'm dead. Oh, is there a saloon? We need to go eat.
What do you want to do? Buy stuff or eat?
I mean...
This is daytime right now, so if you sleep, then you're gonna wake up at night.
So, general store. What is this?
The dead general store.
Hello. Welcome, stranger. Have a look around. But I just want to point out I got some real shiny cigars and clean tobacco behind the counter. Helps pass the time easy.
No, you keep picking on me about my damn clothes, so...
You gonna buy some clothes, too?
This is fun.
What are you doing, shopping?
Yeah.
That's fun.
Yeah.
Shopping.
Where's pants?
What are you buying? About to go to the fucking casino over here. Looking for all. Go and get in.
Ugly. That's hideous. Fuck out of here.
I'm Wow, this says this feature is not available when party chat is active.
What?
I can't play poker.
Oh, damn.
I can only play if I host a private game.
These are ugly. No, what the fuck?
Oh, did I take you with me?
Yes, yes you did. Where are we going?
Would you like to play some poker?
I guess I'm playing poker.
You have to buy in.
$5 is high.
Can't even see my cards.
Oh, too.
What are we playing?
Oh shit.
Poker? Mm-hmm. You gonna call?
Mm. Hot damn.
What'd you do?
Oh, you better not be watching my fucking stream either. This is butt.
I would never, Gully. What kind of player do you think I am? Your turn.
I know. I'm raising the bet here, buddy.
Okay.
You're watching my stream, aren't you?
No.
You're cheating.
Never. Can't you tell how many people are in your stream?
Hot damn, look at that.
Damn, that felt good. That riding on that one card that couldn't get. Damn, 42 cents. They spend them.
Call my 42 cent.
Not even a dollar.
That's right. I had a flush. Ace high flush.
I was going for a straight, but I never got the eight.
I still would have beat your straight. I had a flush.
I'm just saying what I was going for.
Yeah. You.
Is that your objective, to just tell me what you did?
Why?
$0.04, huh?
I just called, that's all. Uh-oh. Situation looking critical.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're not raising either, huh?
Nah, man.
That's crazy, huh? It's crazy, let's see. What is this I have? That's something, isn't it? Oh, I ran out of time. I was gonna bet that time. you had tens too.
Oh,
the exact
same.
The exact same.
Wow. I knew I had something, but not enough to talk about. Neither one of us could have hit the flesh either, huh?
Nope. No chance.
I need to go get a drink. I'm only calling you because you called me. 50 cents.
Nah, 66 cents.
Nah, bro.
She folded.
No, she did not call it. She folded. Are you hitting the table? That's your first solo win. Sit down, girl. Wish I had a butler. Butler, go get me a drink.
Girlie's magic number.
Well, hell, you don't say.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Mom was taking money from some road agents. They got caught because they robbed one of the bastard sons. Shot the poor boy right through his eyes. Yeah, I heard that too.
Oh, 70 cents.
See, you're 30 and raise you 40. I know poker talk.
Give you 6 more cents, you got it? What you got, huh? What you got? Get out of here with that. Get out of here with that, you know? What kind of nonsense is this?
What's your deal, bitch? That's right, you're allergic to her shit, huh? Taking her money. Call your shit.
It's night time.
We might have to go to the saloon and eat. And take a nap.
set of cards there. Oh. What you got? You got something good over there.
Why are you raising me?
Oh, he's sick. Let's get it.
You want to take all your money?
You sure about that? Why is this max bet so low?
I don't know.
It won't even show us the last card?
It will.
What a rotten place this is.
Yeah, that's what's up.
What'd you have?
Yeah. I had two pairs.
Me too, queens but you had bigger ones. I had threes and eights.
420, that's what I'm talking
about.
About
time you make a comeback. You was
go
getting low there.
Saloon, though. I'm done.
Oh, you're no, done now. You done getting your ass whooped on? Oh, no. You have to exit, I guess. If I leave, it's going to mess up the posse. What is that?
It's a saloon.
It's the saloon?
Yeah.
Welcome, ma'am. Welcome.
Up to this menu.
Hope your first time here is a pleasant experience.
How do we order food?
From this menu over there.
That menu ain't popping up shit for me.
I didn't? Maybe I got it wrong. There's bartender, right?
Now it does. Oh, nope, no way.
This is drinks, though.
So,
get a meal?
What's it be?
I don't know. Do we have to go around the back?
Sit down on the table.
I wonder if there's hookers upstairs.
Oh, right here.
It's just nuts. I did not come to the saloon to get a nut. Oh, over here we can sit. Go to the saloon and eat
three
meals.
Yeah, we got food if you're hungry. If not, we got
listen,
plenty to drink.
We got food if you're hungry. No! Oh my god.
What happened?
I accidentally pulled my gun out. Run. Am I wanted?
Does it say you're wanted?
No.
Did you kill anybody?
No, I shot a hole in the counter.
You'll be fine.
That's the general store. Okay. Let's see if I can go get my pants now that you pulled me out of there while I was naked.
Man. Wanted to play some poker.
Yeah, no, strip poker.
Go to the clothing store over there on the other side.
Why? The general store is fine, isn't it?
No, I mean the clothing store got more outfits.
Where is it at?
On the other side over here.
Where are you at?
The other side of the block.
I can't see shit over here.
Hello, welcome. Everything you need and more in there. Peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid.
What'd you order?
That's not even good, so... Okay.
That will require gold to purchase.
I have gold, bitch. These boots
that one on
are so expensive.
Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. No problem.
Well, you won't know for sure until you try it on.
These are hideous.
Well-made boots like these look just as good stomping through the mud as they do dancing in the saloon. That's all right. Whatever you feel.
Whoa. These boots are awesome.
Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent.
I know it looks excellent.
No problem at all. That's fine. That will require gold to purchase. Do you have?
Who's gonna notice your boots?
Hey, leave me alone now. I don't like these boots.
Because you're looking great.
Yeah. I guess I'm gonna have to buy an ugly ass skirt or something. I don't.
I have plenty more great items. Thank you for coming.
Did you put them on?
Yes. You didn't see?
Wow. How pretty.
You help. I'm a lady.
No hat?
No hat. Hats are for chumps. I think I got some stuff to sell too. Some stolen shit.
Somebody's coming up behind us.
Looks like it's somebody in our posse, but it's not.
Are you gonna stop some? Where are you going?
I need to go fishing, Mayo.
Fishing?
heard what I said.
So boss.
I'm gonna grab a drink while you're taking us to the Wouda. Am I bossy? I don't feel like I'm bossy. I feel like I'm assertive and I just know what I want. And I want to go fishing. With a real rod.
Montana rivers.
See, y'all have been fishing with rods for longest. I haven't. I've been knifing it.
I don't think you'd like the rod.
Why?
It's a patient man's game, right?
No, I am patient. I really am. And lazy to boot. Don't be rushing, I'm doing stuff. I know I'm supposed to be grown and all, but have you tried those Fruity Pebble breakfast bars?
No.
You really should try those. They're great.
Man, this whole river's dried up. Look over here. Why are they showing me a dried up ass river?
Yeah. I don't know what Nas is doing. He's been wanting to play this. I tried to tell him we were on it, but he didn't respond. I should call him. Yeah, normally he does. Okay. Weird.
Wolves. Wolves. Get on my ass. You gonna shoot him?
Apparently I'm not. Why is it not letting me take my gun out? Let me take my It'll let me take my revolver out.
You need at least to hold all of one in.
Yes. That's so realistic for no reason. They backed off of us though. They were like, this crazy bitch is trying to take out a rifle. She's crazy. We're leaving. Off this shit. Going fishing. Yeah. How do you bait it?
L1. You can pick a lure at the bottom or bait at the top.
Now, how do you cast it?
Hold L2 and then cast with R2.
Hope that went in the water.
Then you reel in with the right joystick, kind of in a clockwise motion. Hey, you reeled yours in already?
No. I didn't mean to.
reeled it in too fast. You gotta reel it in slow. That caught something.
What? How do you know if you got something?
It'll, you can feel it, like, you see the line moving, you know? Like, you feel like it says, it'll flash too, it says, hook, push, R2, it'll start flashing. Look at me, got a 4-pound steelhead trout. Did you bait it again?
Yeah. This is butt.
That's okay. Just reel it in real slow. The slower the better. Pound trout.
What do you do? Just grip it when it flashes, and then what?
Yeah, R2, and then you start reeling in. And then when it's fighting you, you don't really...
How do you know when it's fighting you?
It's thrashing about, you know? You want to reel it in when it's calm. And when it starts thrashing, just let it go. And then reel it in, you know? Because if you try to reel it in while it's fighting you, you're going to cut the line. You're moving around like the line up? Oh, you got a bite?
I think something's biting her, actually. It finally vibrated. I think the fish just nibbled, and I didn't know what to do.
You just stay still when it does that, right?
I thought you had to grip the reel.
Well, when it flashes, you grip the reel.
Right.
And you felt like there's just a little bite. There's shit on this side. We should cast on the other side. Cast towards the sun.
Something keeps biting the line. Fish got away with your bait.
You got a bite and you get hooked it?
I don't know really how yet, you know?
R2. You'll see it flashing and then you hook it. You look static. And you pull back on the left joystick and it towards you. You're reeling with the right joystick.
L2 just keeps flashing.
Yeah, that's what you're pressing, right? Whatever's flashing to you.
Yeah.
I don't know what buttons you have set. My buttons are different. R2 for me.
Of a fish.
Been reeling it in forever. Same thing. I like to see variety of fish. Right? I just want to catch the same shit. Maybe what bait are you using?
I don't know.
You haven't caught not one fish yet?
No.
What are you doing over there? You reeling it in at all? You just like, gotta reel it in real slow. Did you get away with your bait again?
Yeah.
You get the hang of it.
Where are we at? Should I be using a lake lure, a swamp lure, a river lure? Which one?
It's a river. It's a river. I'm using river lure.
worm.
She's in a worm form. I'm sure this is dirt cheap. Oh. Why is it just making the noise constantly? Did you cast out?
Yeah.
It's making the noise like it's casting out all the time. Let me sit there. They reeled it all the way in. Keep coming up empty.
I don't think I know how to do this.
You put the river on? And you're still using worms.
About to use a cricket. I mean, they're getting on here. I just don't know how to reel them in.
You just hit whatever button is flashing, and you hold it down, and you pull back on the left joystick. And then you start reeling in with the right joystick.
Okay, I never...
keep this flashing for you? Right there. Did you get it? Reeling it in? Mm-hmm. Well, you can do it back. Just don't do it while it's fighting you.
I wasn't pulling back on the left joystick.
You don't have to. Once you've hooked it. I think you do that to hook it. I can see it kicking around out there.
Yeah, it's fighting.
But to make it faster, you can pull back on the left joystick every once in a while. Fast?
I mean, not really, really fast, because I don't want to lose it, but...
No, you can reel it in as fast as you want once it's not fighting you. Early's first fish. Let me take a picture. Hold on. What the fuck? I kind of turn around. Yeah. I'm on the totally wrong side for this. I'm on this side.
Did you get it?
I'm getting it. I'm getting it right here.
Got 4 pounds, 5 ounces, largemouth bass. That was with it. Yeah. That was with a cricket.
Cast that too close to shore. Let's see if I find anything there.
It's a fighter. It's a fighter. All kinds of fish are over here jumping now that you walked away.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They really are. 4 ounce, 4 pound, 5 ounce still head trout.
I'm shooting cardinals out the sky. Just put them in my pocket.
So I caught 2 different fish already.
We caught the trout and the bass. What else are you gonna see in a river? Maybe you gotta go to the swamp.
I'm down on the swamp. Oh, I see a fish right there. He's fighting. He's a fighting. Oh, it's a little one. What is this? 13 ounce rock bass.
What are you doing over there, girl? Shooting a fish?
Huh?
Any helpless, defenseless fish?
I don't know, man. But I know they like crickets. Hi, Lily.
What's up, girly? What's up, huh? What's up?
Fishing, man. I'm fishing. Been wanting to do this for months.
Tell on Red Dead?
Yes.
Online?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, turn. I need to be on there.
Come on. We'll with all the fish.
I don't even got a fishing rod.
I had to level up to get mine.
What level do you get it at?
14.
I'm like at 13, I think.
That's where I was. We did some missions.
Got a 3-star bear.
Who he's fighting?
I want to go see It Chapter 2 tonight. That shit was funny.
I want to go see it so bad.
It was good. It was even better than the first one. And the first chapter was good.
The first
one's
dumb. I like the original.
You like the first one?
No, I like the original. The first one is hilarious. I mean, that first one they did this year is funny.
This the remake was better than the original. I mean, I liked the original growing up, but the remake was better.
Yeah.
And
I don't know about that.
Chapter 2 is even funnier.
What is this? What kind of fish is this? Oh, largemouth bass. We're gonna keep it. Now that I know how to fish, let me use my good lure. My river lure. Yeah. I'm gonna go out this way. This time.
Some bandits in the woods. You hear that thunder?
Is that a storm?
As soon as I said that.
In the game? Fish are tripping.
Like a wrestling match? Oh, nah, the greatest ending in the history of SmackDown. Yeah. When everybody came out with serving. SmackDown used to be the shit. Shane McMahon was such a hoe. I mean, I swear he wanted to smoke. Look at The Rock, he back up. The Rock used to be that nigga. Thank you. You still fishing, really?
Yeah.
You got fun? You bored of that shit by now?
Nope.
She having fun.
We caught about like 6 deer already.
And what are you gonna do with them?
Tell them shits. Like 50 XP every time I kill one. Cook all the fish you eat, or you're just gonna sell it.
You wanna call my horse, and I'm gonna go hunting with you.
Lord, Rihanna, so fine.
I want a different river. I don't like this one.
She did not have to post today. It's like a train wreck every time she do.
I love how you have a thing for women with big foreheads.
They the best one. If she ain't got a 5 head, she can't get my head.
Sell my stuff. I'll come back.
Oh my god.
You want to go to another area? $10 for that fish.
I'm over here skinning something. Something that I murdered.
You want to go to another area?
Yeah. Oh no, I'm about to fish over here for a minute.
But you still in the same area?
No, I moved. Not much.
From one side to the other side?
Yep. Judge me not, you foul beast. It looks way more fishy over here anyway.
Way more fishy. Is that the correct terminology for that?
Mm-hmm.
Disturb all the fish. I just fell off my horse. I haven't seen you catch not one fish yet.
I just got here, shut up.
Who walks with the fishing rod?
I do.
Those bizarre movement. I caught something already.
Fighter. Redfin pickerel.
It's a small fish, isn't it?
Yep.
It's right in your pocket.
Are you really one in?
Huh?
Are you really one in?
Yeah.
It is fighting your ass.
To fight one last time though. And just let me reel you in.
Look at all the fish over here. You see them?
Largemouth bass, 5 pounds.
Not bad.
Still fishing. Been fishing for 2 days now.
Sucks.
The second time we see a night, ain't it?
I've been fishing for 2 days.
I don't even see the rod in your hand. It doesn't even look like you're holding it. Is it? Shoot it out of the water. How fast did you reel it in? Did not mean to shoot that.
Better not grab me.
grab somebody in that posse. Line right now.
I got a bite now. Leave me alone.
Dude, it's ice cream.
Weren't invaded anyway. This fish is playing with my emotions. I'm about to give up fishing. Maybe it's not for me. It's been ever since I used this snooty ass bait that I can't catch fish. But I'm tell you what, put a cricket on it. It's coming. I think I'm fishing in the rain. Maybe the fish don't bite in the rain.
Whew! Why my dog just whipped three dogs' ass?
I love you, baby. We're over here fishing.
Three fucking dogs. He just got on their ass.
Like, whose dogs
are they?
They
tried to jump his ass. The streets? These bum-ass crackhead dogs?
Oh my gosh. Were they pits?
One of them were.
If they bite your dog, won't your dog get some kind of disease?
He got his shots.
Little fun fact about Zilly. Zilly used to work in a vet's office. He knows how to take care of his dogs.
They don't want to bit the fuck up. I was about to shoot their ass.
How did you break up three dogs?
I didn't break them up. They all went to scurrying off. One of them kept trying to come back. I had to tell Magic keep getting on his ass. Then finally I said, Magic, come on. I ain't breaking no shit. I'ma shoot him dead and he gonna come on.
Oh, you got that shit?
Yeah. I'm bored. Well,
I'm about to get back in these streets for a long minute. I'll
raining, be back. And I don't think the fish bite when it rains.
Really? Is that realistic?
Where'd they go? No, for real. Like, they weren't biting at all.
When did you shoot a deer?
Really? Does it really have to be looking at me like this?
Did you kill it?
Yeah, but it was awful. It was looking at me like a scared dog crying and whimpering. That was really bad. So I stabbed it. Where are you at, horse? I'm about to get these plants over here.
You don't want the carcass?
No. Well, where am I gonna put it? And it's poor anyway, because I had to stab it.
That'd be poor before that.
Probably.
Ready to do another mission? Somebody's inviting me to their posse. I can tell you're really bored.
Why?
Your tone?
My tone?
Is that what I said?
Move out my thing. No, I want to eat these berries. Get out of here, horse. Are you eating ice cream?
You can sell it.
Because my chick is underweight and dying. And she just fished for 2.5 days.
and find a better saloon.
Where's the damn horse?
You feeding your horse?
Yes, I'm petting it. So cool with you. Alright.
You guys gonna sell this stuff?
I don't know how much to sell, but sure. Let's do it.
Do you see my waypoints?
As long as we're in the posse together, yeah.
Am I shooting at you?
No. I just found me a horn. Oh, it's a dog. Oh, they're killing me. Because I didn't see them. Little bastards. I just wanted my fucking bunny. Where's my bunny at? Oh, yeah, I shot a bunny.
Are you serious? The bunny?
Yeah. Or some kind of varmint, I don't know. That's right, where's my damn horse? Wolf ham. Okay. At least when the horse runs off now, we don't lose our shit.
Turning me like it falls off.
Yeah, remember it used to do that? I don't know where my rabbit went, or whatever it was.
Right here.
You see it?
Yep. You just click down on both joysticks.
I did.
You can see it. Hunter vision. It's right here.
You're standing by it?
Mm-hmm.
That's all I wanted. Should I skin it and then come pick it up? Or should I just take it whole?
Take it whole?
It's a rabbit. Giving me the eyes.
Fuck the eyes.
No.
I travel alone.
We ain't trying to travel with you. You travel alone. Get out of here. This seems so far away. This is Blackwater, isn't it? We're about to pass the cemetery. Boy, Red Dead Redemption, Undead. That cemetery opens up. Oh, my goodness. Undead people start coming up out of there. That shit is so scary.
Who says they're gonna do that?
I don't know. I played Red Dead, Undead.
Who says they're gonna do that again?
What?
Are you crazy?
No, I'm saying that's what happened. Trout is worth $2.50. Rabbit was $1.40.
Okay.
Can we cook the fish or no?
Yeah, you can cook the fish.
His tan is really bad. I can't cook that $2.50 fish.
Dime a dozen these days.
I can cook these dollar fishes, I guess. That's a lot, though. You know, we're gonna sell this.
Lucky this is popular, how common it is.
We'll eat this bass over here. We'll sell one of those.
Done. Will you move? Pleasure doing business.
I wonder if we can fish right here off this pier and then sell him the fish.
Don't look like anything's biting. Calm as fuck.
I'm going to the end of this pier over here and see if any fish is out there. He's fishing, look at him. I don't really know if he's fishing or not. I could be lying.
What the fuck is she doing? She's just fanning himself. The woman, right?
How come it won't let me pull out mine?
I'm sorry, but would you mind not being so close?
What
is
close?
Wrong with
you? This is a lake.
Stop bothering me already!
Oh, is it because I'm black?
I'm going now!
I did not antagonize her.
And beat this. Why do you keep putting your rod up? Must have been going through some things. You have a fish?
No.
Oh, I just saw one flopping in the water. Is anything even biting yours?
Nope. This shit is putting me to sleep. I don't know how you're doing this.
I don't want to fish anymore. Whatever. I don't care. I kind of feel like blackout.
I'm fine with that. I'm fine with blackout. Should I go to bed?
Yes, let's do it.